Hey guys, hi. This is Abhishek, Master Teacher of Physics at Vedantu. कैसे चल रही है आप लोग की जिंदगी? सब बढ़िया? एक मिनट आ युवराज जी, आई एम लेट आ. कैसे रे भाई? नौ तो अभी बजे. ओके, कैसे आप लोग? सब बढ़िया बच्चों? हाय हार्दिक, हाय पाथ, हाय मायसेल्फ, हाय निशिता, व्हाट्सअप. यो पाथ, व्हाट्सअप. कुणाल जी नमस्ते, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग द सेशन. यस, व्हाट्सअप. हाय साक्षिम, कैसे हो आप लोग? डिड यू गाइज लाइक दी स्प्रिंट एक्स आइडिया? सबको मजा आया स्प्रिंटेक्स के बारे में सुनकर, जानकर मजा आया? हाय गाइस, हेलो, बल्ले बल्ले, वेलकम टू दिस सेशन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग दिस सेशन. यस, अनिकेत, श्रीराम, पार्थ, रिया, श्रुति, निशित, नीलम, आलोक जी, युवराज जी, शिवम, अंकित, प्रियांश, हाय एवरीवन. हाँ, मजा आया सबको? थैंक यू सो मच ज्वाइनिंग दिस सेशन गाइस. थैंक यू सो मच. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग दिस सेशन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हिटिंग द लाइक बटन. सेशन के स्टार्ट होने से पहले ही 100 लाइक्स हो चुके थे. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट. यू गाइस आर सुपरबली अमेजिंग. थैंक यू सो मच. करेक्ट. नाउ दिस इज वन टॉपिक विच यू ऑल हैव बीन रिक्वेस्टिंग फ्रॉम अ लॉन्ग टाइम सर. फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ रेनबो. इन एग्जामिनेशन दिस क्वेश्चन कम्स फॉर 3 मार्क्स बेसिकली to explain the process of formation of rainbow. So that is exactly what we're going to do today, to understand how rainbow is formed. So everyone, this is going to be a very, very small session. Hardly it's going to be 15-20 minutes, but it's going to be superbly amazing. You just have to listen to me and you guys are going to enjoy this extremely. So everyone is ready to listen to me. Give me a quick high five. Everyone ready to listen to me? Ready? Yep. Sab ready hai? Give me a high five. Just have to listen to me. Or bas enjoy karo. Just enjoy the session. That's all you have to do. There are not going to be any quizzes, but I can tell you right now, there is no need for a quiz to be entertained today. It's going to be amazing. It's one of my favorite topics. So you understand, it's my favorite topic. Toh kitna maza aane wala hai. Theek hai? Okay? So let's go for a start today's session. Now, what you need to write in examination is this something this. What happens in a rainbow formation is basically this. The light enters into the raindrop. This is the big raindrop which you can see, which is the size of me. So the light enters the raindrop. If I consider this as the first surface of the raindrop, something happens at the first surface and then it enters here. Then at the second surface, something else happens and it goes back to the first surface. So our point here is ki what happens in the first surface, uske baad second surface, aur wapas jaake first surface se dobara kya hota hai. This is what is rainbow. Once you understand all the three parts, kya kya hota hai, that's it. So according to me, what you need to write down in examination for CBSE 10th is very simple. Rainbow formation is a 3-step process. Where the first step is, you will draw this. Where the first step is at the first surface, what happens? Refraction happens or dispersion happens. I don't have to tell you what is dispersion, isn't it? I really don't have to tell you. Dispersion is the splitting of light into its 7 component colors. So at the first surface, dispersion happened. Then all the dispersed light reaches the second surface. And at the second surface, what happens? Total internal reflection. You don't have to define it. You don't have to explain anything. Just to write down, at the second surface, total internal reflection happens. All the dispersed light totally, internally gets reflected to the first surface back. Then in the third step, what happens? All the totally internally reflected light reaches the first surface and all the lights gets refracted and comes out. That's it. That is rainbow formation. In examination, that is what you need to write it down. So rainbow formation is a 3-step process. Jahan pe at the first surface dispersion happens, second surface total internal reflection happens, third surface refraction happens. But the point here is, this is very easy to write. But how many of you guys have this doubt, ki sir, what the hell is total internal reflection? Give me that. Balle balle. Then I'll tell you what is total internal reflection. And that is the fun part today. Rainbow formation ends right here. There is nothing more to explain here. 3 marks rainbow formation. If you write down what I just told you, you will get 3 marks. But how many of you guys are interested in total internal reflection? Isme maza aayega. Now, this is a concept from 12th standard as well. 10th mein bas aapko likhna hota hai ki total internal reflection hota hai. 12th में आपको एक्सप्लेन करना होता है कि TIR होता क्या है. इसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? TIR भी बोलते हैं, टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लेक्शन. 12th में आपको बताना पड़ेगा, विच इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन देयर आल्सो. सो लेट्स हिट इट राइट नाउ ताकि समझ में आ जाए. तो बच्चों, मेरे सामने है TIR, जो बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग सा टॉपिक है. ठीक है, अब इस चीज को करने के लिए मेरे को चाहिए 2 वॉलंटियर. नाउ हु इज गोइंग टू बी दी वॉलंटियर्स टुडे? जल्दी बताना, हु वॉन्ट्स टू बिकम दी वॉलंटियर? आई नीड अ बॉय एंड अ गर्ल. आई वॉन्ट अ बॉय एंड अ गर्ल. ओके, ओके, देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ मीज गोइंग ऑन. हे भगवान, दिनेश जी बनेंगे हमारे बॉय. ठीक है, कौन है हमारे वॉलंटियर? सबसे पहले मिस्टर दिनेश सर इज अवर वॉलंटियर. हाय दिनेश, व्हाट्सअप. I hope you're not going to take anything in a different direction. You're not going to get offended with all the examples we're going to give today. Dhyan se bacho, mazak bhai bahut udane wala hu. Sufia, right? Sufia is going to be the second person. Hey Sufia, thank you so much. So Sufia is going to be the girl today. Okay? Dinesh is the boy, Sufia is the girl. Okay? Don't get offended. Moving ahead right now. Pehle bol diya maine, don't get offended. Okay? Ab main aage badhu. So let's imagine this scenario where this here is a swimming pool. What is it? It's a swimming pool. Kya hai ye? Swimming pool. Swimming pool mein kya hota hai bhai? Pani hota hai. What's there inside the swimming pool? There's water. And this is the platform of swimming pool. Now we have Dinesh and Sufia walking from here. Walking on the platform of swimming pool. Smile karte hue, baat karte hue aate. Theek hai, smile karte hue, baat karte hue. Just to indicate that Sufia, lambe baal. Theek hai, toh dono baat karte hue aate. Now what happens is, Dinesh is like, Sufia, you know what? I can stay inside the water for a very long time, you know, just to impress Sufia. Sufia is like, I don't think so. Typical girl, want to get impressed. Then you come back to Dinesh. Dinesh is like, main karke dikhayega. So what does Dinesh do? Dinesh jumps inside the swimming pool to show his skills. And what do we have here? We have Dinesh lying down, smiling. With one hand with the torch. Why do you see the torch? Taki pata chale na Sufia ko ki andar abhi bhi hai wo. Torch pakad ke baitha bechara. Theek hai, what do we have here? We have Dinesh with the torch smiling. Now what's gonna happen? Dinesh, I hope you are okay right now. Theek hai, Dinesh abhi smile kar raha hai. Process start ho raha hai. So Dinesh is full of, you know, oxygen inside his mouth now and he's like holding on the torch perfectly straight. To bachcho, torch se light nikal rahi hai. Now the incident ray passes through the denser medium, which is the water, and it reaches the interface of the medium air and water. Theek hai? Ab batao, the light ray is coming at an angle of incidence 0 degree. So what should happen? Nothing should happen. No refraction. Correct? What will happen? There is no refraction. The light ray will go straight up. So wahan se Sufia bolti hai, oh, Dinesh zinda hai. Dinesh zinda hai. Hamra bachcha zinda hai abhi. Theek hai? To Dinesh zinda hai abhi. Theek hai? Dinesh pakka zinda hai. And light straight aa rahi hai. Now the problem starts. Dinesh ke paas oxygen tank nahi hai na, to Dinesh abhi saans roke khada hai. Dheere dheere saans ja rahi hai. The breath he's just taken is going out now. Take releasing, getting exhaled out. To Dinesh ka torch bhi hone laga. At the point, so getting inclined. So what happened is, this is the first inclination. Understand this first inclination very well. So now instead of having angle of incidence as 0 degree, he has some angle of incidence of 20 degree. Now obviously the light ray is going from denser to rarer medium. If the light ray is going from denser to rarer medium, your angle of refraction will always be greater than angle of incidence. We all know that because the light ray bends away from the normal, correct? So as you can see, the refracted ray is 27 degrees. Again, the exhaling happens, breath goes out. So 30 degree, 42 degree, 40 degree, 59 degree. Now, as the angle of incidence is increasing, you can very clearly observe angle of refraction is also increasing. So there might be a point, there might be an angle of incidence where the refracted ray has an angle of 90 degree. Hai na? Refracted ray aise bend ho raha hai, bend ho raha hai, bend ho raha hai, bend ho raha hai. There will be a point where the refracted ray is at 90 degree. So the refracted ray, what happens to it? Incident ray comes like this. And the refracted ray is exactly 90 degree and it is on the swimming pool. So Sufia bolti, are wah, Dinesh to karigar nikla, artist nikla. Pata nahi usne kaise pure swimming pool pe line mar di torch se. Look at that. Instead of the light ray going above, Dinesh did it. Dinesh did what no one could. Dinesh did it. Dinesh ne kar diya Sufia ko impress. Bro, high five. Well done, Dinesh. You're amazing. So Sufia is impressed now, but that impression is not going to be there for long. Kyunki ye jo smiling face hai Dinesh ka, ye smiling face Dinesh ka ab ho raha hai sad face with 2-3 aasu mixed with the sea, mixed with the swimming pool water, which obviously you cannot see. This has happened. Now what happened? Okay, so now he tilted the torch bit more. He tilted the board bit more. Ab kya hua? By 90 degree angle of refraction ke upar kya ho sakta hai aur? The only thing which can happen is the lighter coming back. That's what happens. The light, instead of going outward, it just reflects back into the swimming pool. Ab Sophia dar gayi. Yaar bande ki to batti bujh gayi yaar. Light is not coming out. What happened to Dinesh? Where is the light gone? Before I tell you what happens next, let me explain you this process. What happened? When the angle of incidence was, let's say, X, the refracted angle was 90 degree. This angle of incidence X, when the refracted angle is 90 degree, is called as critical angle of incidence. Critical kyun bolte hai bhai? Critical hai ye kafi. Kyunki is particular point pe refracted angle 90 degree hoti hai. Is angle ke upar, if my angle of incidence now is greater than that critical angle, then there is no refraction which happens. The entire light now comes inside the swimming pool only. And that is what we call it as TIR, or total internal reflection. What do we understand now? Two things, major two things. Number one, there is an angle of incidence when the light passes from denser to rarer medium, when the refracted angle is 90 degree. This is called as critical angle of incidence. If there is any angle, if there is any incident ray which has an angle greater than critical angle of incidence, then refraction will not happen. Total internal reflection happens. Now what happens to Sophia? Sophia wahan pe kaap rahi hai. Ye bhagwan, main to impress hone gayi thi, lekin Dinesh to mar gaya. To kya hoga? Kya lagta hai aapko kya hone wala hai? Dinesh baitha hua hai, sorry, leta hua hai, marne wali ke saath. Sophia अपने दोस्त को बचाने के लिए जंप करती है स्विमिंग पूल के अंदर. टॉर्च लाइट उसके मुंह पे अभी, क्योंकि बाहर नहीं जाते, टॉर्च अंदर ही. सोफिया कम्स डाउन, वेक्स अप दिनेश, टेक्स हिम अप, कम्स बैक टू द पोर्ट. सोफिया सेव्स दिनेश. वेल डन सोफिया, वेल डन, तालियां, क्या बात है. तो एक और बार जिंदगी में लड़कियों ने लड़कों का जान बचाया. वेल डन सोफिया, यू आर अमेजिंग. Well done. So that, my dear students, is total internal reflection, and that's the story of Dinesh and Sophia. Thank you so much, Sophia, for saving Dinesh, and thank you so much, Dinesh, for almost dying because we understood this concept because of you. Love you, bro. Love you. You only remembered. So coming back to the process of refraction is, the process of formation of rainbow is three-step process. Refraction and dispersion, TIR, refraction again. There ends our session. Thank you so much, guys. I hope always enjoyed it. Jaane se pehle bas ek aakhri baat. Very simple. So if you guys want to understand all these particular topics in the same interesting way which I just taught you today, you can take any particular chapter you wanted. For example, light chapter, human eye chapter, electricity chapter. You can take magnetic effect chapter. You can take source of energy chapter. You can take any chapter for any other subject for any grade, which is called as a micro course. You'll be having 2000 plus courses starting at rupees 11 for any particular chapter, any topic you want to study. You will be having key formulas, important questions for CBSE 10, strategies, board questions, board examination, everything you will be getting it there. Board examination, board examination strategies. You will find everything out there by just going on to this link, vdnt.in/10ak12 is the link. So if you guys just want to join that, you can definitely join it. So mere bachcho, isi ke saath aaj ka session hota hai yahan pe khatam. As I always say, always hit the like button, and whenever you doubt yourself, say to yourself and to the world that you can and you will watch me. Maza aaya? Theek hai? Maza aaya to hit that like button, share to your friends that ki sir kya mast padhaya. Do let me know in the comment section ki how much you enjoyed this session, and if in case you have any doubts to this particular topic which we learned today, put down the comment section again. To bachcho, isi ke saath milte hain next session mein. Bye bye, take care. We'll see you guys in the next session. Enjoy.